That was a great drive for Alabama. Remember that first pass to Forrester coming out? Remember LSU also overreacted to the penalties. That was a big penalty on that play. And then at the end, on the edge, Bruce Scarborough blocking the edge man right here. Did he get too much of a hold on that?